Can you guess if this lawsuit is real or urban legal legend? Miss Kranczynski won almost $2 million for crashing her Winnebago. How did she crash? She set cruise control at 70 miles per hour and then got out of the driver's seat to make a sandwich. Surprisingly, cruise control doesn't actually control your car. But she successfully sued Winnebago because the owner's manual didn't say she couldn't get out of the driver's seat. So, was the Winnebago sandwich lawsuit for $2 million real or fake? It's an urban legal legend dating back to the days of chain emails. You know, share this with 10 people or you'll be single forever. Seriously, share this video. It started in the early 2000s.
Before TikTok, things only went viral through email.
News outlets even wrote about it, and the email was signed by a fake law firm to make it seem more legit. But this one's an urban legal legend. Did you get it right? Follow me to play along with the next one.